A single failure can fashion a defeatist attitude. A single trauma can amputate pieces of your personality. A single rejection can destroy someone's capacity to trust others. Now, my point is this, that we need God to sanctify our memories as much as our imaginations.